Good morning, everyone. Dr. Betty Chan, Professor Paul Yip, Dr. Esther Chan, Dr. Sin, who is online, Dr. Lui, Mr. Scott, Ms. Trustrum, Ms. C, parents, teachers, support staff, and last but not least, the class of 2024.
各位嘉宾、各位家长、各位老师和教职员以及在座的各位高中毕业生，早上好！欢迎来到耀中国际学校本年度中学毕业典礼。我是郑巧怡Hannah，我是谭宇正
Ruben。今天很荣幸与Ruben一起代表同学们发言。113,958 hours.
153,405 hours.
That's how long each of us, believe it or not, has been at YCIS. And looking back, it is difficult to fathom how far we have come, how much we have learned, and how greatly we have grown as individuals since the moment that we first put on these blue uniforms.
Hi, Ruben. 我哋已经系十几年嘅耀中老将。最近我有机会去唔同嘅耀中校舍，记得自己得半岁啊。 就開始讀耀中嘅infant class，眨眼已經17年啦。今日係我哋作為耀中學生嘅最後一日，不如我哋回顧一下我哋多年來度過嘅美好時光吧。As
we stand on the shores of the future, let us appreciate how the past has shaped us into who we are now in the present.
Let us not forget the classrooms, the hallways, and the canteen tables that played host to some of our fondest memories, nor the classmates and the teachers with whom those memories were made.
And so, with that in mind, allow us to take you all back on a trip down memory lane. Hannah, what was your first memory at YCIS?
Well, Ruben, my journey through YC has certainly been a long one, starting not even at the ripe old age of one, but a mere 6 months old. I remember looking back at my old DVDs, brainwashed by the mind-numbing repetition of Incy Wincy Spider and thank you, Jesus, for the food. The simple joys of childhood. What was it like when you first came to YC, Ruben?
至於我，嗰陣我啱啱由另一間幼稚園轉過嚟耀中讀小一，所以班裏邊全部都係啲陌生臉孔，全部都係啲新老師、新桌友、新規則同埋新課本。但喺隨後嘅日子，
這些所謂的陌生人逐漸變成了我的朋友，而耀中就變成了我第二個家園。對啊，我們作為耀中的學生，就像同舟共濟的一家人一樣，遇到困難的時候會互相幫助，而成功的時候一起分享榮耀。Yes,
indeed. As a cohort, and more importantly, as a family, we have been through many ups, but also, of course, as I'm sure you're aware, many downs. Whether that be having our Sri Lanka trip canceled by terrorists,
or having our Finland trip the following year canceled again by bats,
或者上Zoom的時候，神咁早，連眼都擘唔開，就聽到呢句説話，
"Everyone, please turn your cameras on."
Or rushing your IA an hour before the deadline, knowing you're completely cooked, but nevertheless persevering.
Or sitting in that math paper, I know you remember which one, you know what I'm saying? Looking desperately at the walls, the windows, the ceilings for the answers. Point is, we have been through many trials and many tribulations, which at times made us feel that this day was but a distant dream.
But alas, we are sitting here in cap and gown, bearing the fruits of our labors. And for that, I think we should be proud of ourselves.
对，在座的各位之中，有牛津、剑桥和站在我旁边这位斯坦福未来的学士。 以及在数年后将成为我们的医生、律师、企业家和艺术家的优秀人才。然而，同学们，当我们学有所成之后，让我们不要忘记我们在耀中埋下的根，更不要忘记尽其所能贡献社会。As
much as we've been through many cloudy days throughout our time here at YC, whether that be the canceled trips, the COVID, the IAs,
the EEs, the TOKs,
it is important for us to remember that for every cloudy day, there were just as many sunny ones, and that our time here at Yucheng has also seen some of our greatest successes and most unforgettable memories. Ruben, what was one YC moment that you'll never forget?
Well, that's a tough question. There's just so much to pick from, you know? From one, our experiences as a year group are rather unique, don't you think? I mean, we were the first to be educated in the wall-less classrooms.
First year to bring back beloved traditions like Christmas ball, sports day, spirit week post-COVID, thanks to student council.
第一屆在新冠疫情之後再次能親身體驗千里之行，始於足下，讀萬卷書不如行萬里路，實地出國進行文化交流和學習。
仲記得我們 New York IB Music Trip 吃完餐飯後忘記了把傘，店長竟然送了自己把傘給我們，這種的 kindness 正正是耀中 Character Education 所教導我們的應有的良好品格。 We're hopefully also the last year to do certain things, like reaching peak comedy with our Mean Girls themed graduation video, which the year 12s better not copy.
Or bringing another aquarium onto the campus. Listen, we love marine conservation, but seriously, where do we even put it? And how do we pay for it?
Or having David Chen and Mr. Du go viral on Instagram with over 2.3 million views.
Well, all jokes aside though, I hope that you don't see today as the last of anything, actually. As, if anything, this is just the beginning of an even brighter, even more exciting, and even more fruitful chapter of all of our lives.
对啊，同学们，即使临别在即，心已依依不舍，我们要高瞻远瞩，继续迈向未来。尤其是因为耀中已经为我们未来的事业奠定了扎实的基石。比如说，我今年当上辩论队队长。
领导我们优秀的耀中辩论队，在比赛中大获全胜，这让我意识到团体合作的重要性，便同时锻炼了我的领导能力、思考能力和今天至关重要的演讲技巧。We've
also shared many memories as heads of YC's newsletter, the pod, haven't we, Ruben? In addition to my roles as head of our environmental organization and head prefect, I've collaborated with the school, NGOs, and many of you seated here to make our community a better place. 最后，所谓十年树木，百年树人，春风化雨，实在感谢学校对我哋嘅全面教育，特别系品德教育。我哋外出比赛嘅时候，成日都有人赞我哋有礼貌、品格良好。
Yes, as they say, it takes a village to raise a child. And it is this YC village and the holistic education model which we have championed for all these years that has raised us from childhood to become the well-rounded men and women of today, ready to tackle the challenges of tomorrow.
来到毕业之际，我们不得不向这么多年来陪伴着我们走成长路的人说声谢谢。
首先，我们要多谢校长们。 風雨不改喺門口喺度歡迎我哋，我哋都非常感謝我哋嘅老師嘅教導、職員們嘅協助、保安們同謝謝們嘅關心，以及一直陪伴我哋嘅家長，讓我哋帶著依依不捨嘅心情同大家講一聲多謝。Hannah,
is there anybody else in particular you met through your YC years that you would like to give your special thanks to?
Well, I'd especially like to thank Mr. Moorbach for his endless support he's given to us, to our grade over the past 5 years. Miss Kathy Lam for helping me discover my passion for economics. And last but not least, my graduate squad for inspiring me to work hard, play hard.
As for me, I would like to thank Mr. Sharma for teaching me how to behave, Mr. Carnaby for teaching me how to think, and Mr. Dasipatis for teaching me how to read. I'd also like to thank, and they're all in the audience today, my beautiful girlfriend.
No, you mean my best friend.
Okay, whatever. And last but not least, of course, the entire lunch table. You guys know who you are.
要在10分钟内分享我们在耀中实数在的岁月，的确不是一件容易的事情。
Indeed, we struggle for days trying to figure out how to end our speech, how to sign off on a journey that has defined our lives for as long as many of us can remember.
We thought about taking the easy way out and simply inserting some generic quote, you know, the type you see on Google images with the mountain in the background.
But alas, we decided against that. No corny overused quotes, no mic drop, no, they want to know what would happen if I didn't graduate, I guess we'll never know. Because class of 2024, this speech is not a closing speech, nor is this line a conclusion. Instead, I hope that from this day forth, all of you here today can take up your metaphorical pens and write for yourselves the next lines of this speech. Class of 2024, this story is for you to write now, so make it good. Thank you.
Thank you.